Hat on. Hey, we're in.
Woohoo! I'm being mugged for my grenades.
Yeah, mate. I don't know if you caught it on the video the other day, Lore, but the grenade symbol above DR's head changes colour depending on whether you've got your grenades or not.
I think I might not have been seeing it.
It turns red if grenades are available for you. At least that's my understanding of how it works.
Whoopsie, I am in a bit of a boo-boo.
Oh, that's not the way to go. Come get some bitches! That is also not the way to go.
Oh, I'm gonna ready them up for the berserker!
Where are you?
In a room.
Is that room in a house?
Indeed, there's a berserker with me.
You're the sharpshooter, aren't you?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, another vomit comet. Do not want.
Do you go up the stairs?
I don't know.
Hmm.
I see you.
Yeah.
Oh, there's ammo here. Yoink.
Oh, he's down already.
Last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Yoink.
Ready to. Feels good, huh? When no one dies.
You're a little bloody, but you live.
To me, it said, it is good when no one dies.
Say that again, sorry, it cut you off.
Isn't it good when no one dies?
Oh yeah, they've swapped all the merchant window around as well. So be careful. Make sure you don't sell stuff that you don't mean to sell, like I did yesterday.
Okay. They have changed the sell thingy. Oh, they have literally reversed everything. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, the sell weapon and fill ammo buttons have been swapped over.
How handy.
I told Nux this. First thing he did, sell the weapon.
Yeah. I was wondering what you were talking about in the video.
I dropped the ball a little bit on that one. Oh, why does everybody follow me? Just DigitalReaper, Hitchhiker.
I'm following Digi. They're the only two. Grab his grenades.
This berserker's following me around.
That's what she said.
You stay back there.
Yoink. Ah, I think I'm full. Yeah.
It's me and the squad.
I see. I see the grenade icon, but I think the thing is that when you're in game, then it's kind of, you know, busy time, so you don't even notice it. Will shooting these nothing. I wonder.
Yes, let's shoot the barrels with the big skulls on them.
I thought maybe shooting the blue barrels will give you like freeze thing, but that's like
Singularity.
Yeah, that's singularity thing.
Oh, there's a Nux.
Hello! I am being a big old siren radar. Or stalker radar, rather.
Ooh, and I am tipsy and can't keep shit.
Yeah, see, that's a better grenade, the freeze one, compared to SWAT's.
Yeah, because the freeze one also does like active damage.
Mhm. Yeah, I like that. I prefer that one. Give that one to the SWAT guys. What do you want a fucking stun grenade for anyway? They're zombies. I'm not even. I'm not even sure they can be stunned. Like, in typical zombie lore.
I'm stunned that you would want to stun them.
Surely elimination is the goal. Fuck stunning them.
Zombies are people too.
And they're all special snowflakes.
Just remember, you're special. Just like everyone else.
Yeah. Let's see now.
Let's do 100. Right.
Since it didn't save any of my favourites from yesterday.
Well done, game.
Yeah, well done, game. MP7.
We're back to the basement.
No, just follow Lux. What's the worst that could happen?
Crush my legs under an orbital space platform.
The space station port fell on me. As they do.
I'd love to have. One day, if we ever write this Shadowrun scenario down, I want to know what the conversation between Eclipse and her doctor is at that point. He's like, so what did you do this time, Miss Eclipse? And she just sort of, you know, she has trouble explaining it.
Someone dropped a space station on my leg.
Yeah, I'd love to see that conversation. Ma'am, I'm not sure your policy covers this. I'm platinum, for Christ's sake, it's the highest you can get. Yes, I know, but I'm still not sure it'll cover it.
I'm in the basement, by the way.
I'm on fire. Who set me on fire?
You just reminded me of Futurama. Because, you know, there's sort of a joke about the professor being so old. He goes somewhere and he has like a lifetime membership card. It expired.
Excellent. Yeah, it'd be very
similar
to that.
But this card's good for a lifetime. Yeah, well, yours expired.
NATO!
Of course, they leave behind the counter.
I made a boo-boo again.
I don't give a shit, guys.
Ah, shit. Got overrun. Damn.
You ran away.
I told you I was in the basement.
We didn't go anywhere near the basement.
Oh, it's good to have paste-making grenades again.
Yeah, if you do happen to go to the basement, there's a sweet, nice sweet SMG on the ground somewhere.
There's something on the floor over here by the looks of it. Oh, it's one of these ammos. Oh no, there's a SMG here. Hello. I already have this weapon.
Oh, okay.
It's the SWAT MP7.
I grabbed it.
Thank you.
Why are you thanking me?
Oh. Oh.
Come see me. The pod seat. Ooh, I can go sell this gun now. Nicely done. Whee.
The game gave me new Winchester range, though, so. But breaks into a sprint when he gets close to
its victim. Bonjour.
I'll even reload it for you.
Aww. Unless you
hate living. Before I sell it.
Alright. This MP5. It's like, go heal your teammates. That's not my fucking job. I'm a commando.
Yoink, thank you.
Go heal your teammates. I'd rather not. They're all adults.
As a token of my gratitude, I will also rob you of your grenades. Yeah, the red icon is noticeable now. Now I see what they mean.
I found it was a nice, like, I'd be running past Digi and I'd we'd be running towards each other and I'd see the red thing and I'd be like, oh, I can grab grenades, and that'd be a nice reminder.
Yeah,
but
yeah, like
it's not
very,
like an
very very visible prompt.
Mm-hmm. Port closed. Go make a
difference.
I guess we follow lower, because she's always running off and getting herself killed. No, she can get us killed too.
Damn. Yes.
Oh.
trying to find the basement again. Oh, hello, Husky.
Husklets.
The basement was actually quite nice. Let's call that your warm up. Who needs an
airstrike when you can shoot like that? Come on, jump down so I can fire a grenade in your face. Oh, screw it.
Whoa, you got crawlers behind you. And blow.
Blurg. Oh, I can't see shit. Oh, but I can see this stalker.
Which part?
All of them.
Oh, he's
disintegrating slowly.
I like if you hit the siren in certain places, it sounds metallic now. I think that's kind of neat.
Yeah. Ah, yeah, the basement I went to was through this fireplace.
Oh, of course, the best place for the basement.
The basement is of them all.
I often keep my secret underground lairs behind my fireplace. Actually, that makes a lot of sense, yeah. I think
we need to keep going.
Ah, nice.
Is she? Oh, okay.
You took some hits there. Patch yourself up.
What in shitting hell is that?
Why do we even call the traitor a she? It's an it now. He's nowhere to be found.
Ah.
Like, why does she even bother talking to us? You're a big metal box with wheels or tracks.
She's just one of these layabouts, hanging around at the end of the world, trying to make herself useful. Whoa! I do not want that money. Show yours, guy. I got my 90. I'm happy now. If I could score silence, though.
Maybe he's about to leave the game. Oh, well, I always like monies.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
Oh, this looks like a fun device.
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
I kinda like this area. It has some obstacles, but it has open enough area to...
Are we camping here then?
Let's see how it works out. If it's turning out to be too obstacly, then we can change.
I wouldn't worry, I can shoot around corners. Yeah, I kinda like this area.
Yes.
Collectible finding gun.
Now finish the job. Allez.
Hello.
Oh. He's the big one. Watch it, siren. Do I have to put eyes on for the stalkers for you guys to be able to see them, or is it just a case of if they're in the vicinity?
I think it's just in the vicinity.
Yeah, because I see them in red right now.
Yeah, the other day when we were playing, you'd be shooting a Scrake, and then like a swarm of Invisibitches would just like take the bullets instead. It was a pain in the arse.
Finish the
last ones off. Oh, grenades! Yoink.
Oh man, we're miles away from the trader pod.
Mm-hmm. How many did you go? Okay, let's...
So, so far.
24 meters? 26 meters?
4 miles. 5 miles? 6 miles. That's gotta be what that is, right?
That guy just was just eating it, mate.
Glad to see you made it through.
Whee!
Gear up. Gear!
Oh man, that was such a journey. I hope we don't have to do that again.
Like all the way across the building? I mean, the room.
Yeah. Oh really? That was so far. The one thing I will say about the P90 is though, when you press the autofill button, it's more expensive than other guns because of the 50 round magazine. Because you still, I think you still get the same number of magazines, but obviously they've now got 50 rounds in them. So if you go to the shop and you've got like 600 quid, don't expect to see any change. It's basically the idea here. Oh yeah, gimme. Thank you.
It's the Olympics all over again.
Ah, there are these like little manholes in the floor. I think some of them crawl out from there.
Oh, delightful.
Yeah, right. Most maps have those.
Where is everybody?
I got some coming in now, they'll probably be with you shortly.
A little wave came through here and that was it.
We're getting mostly crawlers right now, which is okay. Okay by me, I can handle that.
I'm getting nuts.
Curious. Oh.
Yeah, it was 3 kills.
How you finding SWAT, Paco? I probably shouldn't ask you mid-round.
Ooh, I hear things.
Ask him at the end of the game, see how he gets on with it. Oh, someone got like some electricity gun or something.
Like zappy gun.
Laying at the SWAT grenades?
I don't know. I don't think so. We got a flesh pound coming in.
I will just stick to the little guy in this corner.
He's down.
Missed him 3 times.
Yeah, someone's got an electric weapon of some variety. There's a scrape. Nice.
Oh, things are getting interesting.
Yeah, mate.
The siren froze in the middle of a stream.
Delightful. Two left.
So, would you call that ice cream?
Oh yeah! I totally would.
Come see me. It had to be seen.
Mm-hmm.
A good day's work and everyone survived.
So what, can I get the Chris Vector yet? Because that's the ultimate goal really, isn't it? Come on now. Oh, yoink! That will help with the get Nuxby one a Chris Vector gun. Yoink.
Do you need more money?
I'd like a bit for ammo, if that's possible, sir.
I have extra.
Thank you! That's very kind of you.
Well, I'm filled up, so that's what I have left.
I got 39 left, so I can't buy like the last grenade, so you can have your change back, sir. Thank you very much. I've now got a fully loaded Chris Vector, so I'm officially happy for the rest of the game. Oh, thank you, sir. She's like, I see you have no grenades. Is that wise? I don't know why she's got like a sort of weird German-Austrian accent going on now, but there you go.
She's from the alternate universe where Germany won the war.
Okay, I'm going back down through the
fireplace.
Oh my, what a nice display.
Oh, we're in Europe.
Oh, hello.
Because we have European songs. Where did you two go?
I've run out onto the porch like a crazy
and
person.
I went down the basement.
I'm with you now, Dig.
Okay, I'm heading to the lower.
There is a berserker here with me, so I'm not completely wandering off on my own. Hello!
Not for lack of trying.
I hear a chainsaw. Are these like gas stoves?
There's a gun over there.
Ooh.
Mm.
Oh,
like
two sirens!
Dual nines!
Gun behind you.
Yoink, thank you. Dual nine!
Oh. If nothing else, it's free money.
Yeah.
Oh!
Reloading!
Hello, Flashpund!
Goodbye, Flashpund! Oh, we've got a strike here. Shoot him in the legs. I don't think it's going to do anything when I'm off perk, but we'll see. Maybe just go for the head. There you go.
I don't think his head actually counts. I think it's his chainsaw.
Oh, really? His chainsaw's the weak point?
Yeah, but only when it's glowing.
Oh, whoa! Every day's a school day.
Yeah, and this again is like singularity over again. The weak spots are the ones that are glowing.
I didn't even register that anything was glowing, to be honest with you.
The orange glow?
Yeah, it's like flesh pump
also that was
glows.
I thought that was just him revving up his chainsaw. I didn't think that was any sort of like weak point deal.
Yeah, it mentions it on the loading screen sometimes, you know, the tips.
Oh. Ooh.
Oh, I see him with the gun. Yoink.
Right, so I'm level 5 SWAT now, so I can check out the perks of that.
There's a Scrake here. I'm gonna draw him nearer.
Oh, yes! Team overkill!
Oh, it was the last one. Okay. Gear up.
You guys are the best!
We know.
Of course we are.
You're modest, too.
Of course we are.
You're like the most modest people you'll ever meet. Seriously, no one's as modest as us.
Nah. No way. There just isn't going to be any more modest than us. Ever.
Mm-hmm. We need monies.
Good thing, brother.
Legend pack arm.
Less talk, more focus.
But he's swapped, screw that class.
Yeah, I just got level 5 in it, so I'll see if the, the problem is, you can level up in the perks, but it's not going to solve the fundamental problem of not being able to see stalkers, not being able to see health, non-lethal grenade-itude, and a couple of other little bits and pieces, you know, so... I'm just going to stick with Commando and use their weapons. I think that's the way to do it.
Do stand still. Yoink.
I don't know what's going on. Who are people shooting?
Why is
everybody
yelling?
One of the advantages of being
yelling?
Demolitions is you just
game.
Fire and hope you hit something.
Point and click.
Ooh, I got a stalker. One that was far.
Wow, this gun's way more accurate if you zoom in.
Oh, hello, flesh mine.
I should just make it where you can create your own class.
The multi-talent.
Yeah. Whoa, straight. Too bad, so.
Oh, they dropped money.
Drop kick! Oh shit, there's another one.
There's always another one.
Scrake coming in with me.
I'm just ruining this guy's face. Jesus. And when I say that, I mean, I'm literally shooting him in the face and bits of it are falling off. Sorry, could you stop?
Oh, it's depleted, okay.
I'm in for shit today.
You tipsy as well, sir.
It'll be the first time. Never.
You need medical attention. Whee!
Tucci, I have a stupid question. If you have a rifle with the grenade launcher installed, what do you do to switch? Is that what the alternate fire means?
Middle click, yes. I think middle click just fires the grenade, it doesn't switch. If you look at the demolition class, there's a M16, M203 assault rifle.
Okay, I need to try some. Yeah, I think that's what I'm... what I'm packing right now. So far, so I need to test something. Make your choices.
Lovely day for it. Shit, I better have drunk this cup of tea. I hate it when I leave cups of tea. It's the worst.
I do it all the time and I hit myself for it.
My dad reheats his forgotten cups of tea in the microwave. I'm just like, no, absolutely not. All the zeros in this equation.
All Z's on the scope.
You know what someone needs to make? A coaster that senses the temperature of the tea and the weight of it. So if it's heavy but getting cold, it starts beeping at you.
Yeah, mate.
Whoa, everything spawned at once.
Surely that would be like a Peltier. Is it Peltier?
No, you're thinking of actually doing, like, heating the tea again.
Yeah.
Ah,
I'm just saying. More of a, like, a warning, you have loads of tea here and it's going cold.
It shouldn't be too difficult, I don't think. You'd be able to put that together.
Okay, and how do I get back to the normal firing mode? That's the question.
Middle mouse button again.
Yeah, but I reassigned it, and when I press the button, then it just fires.
I like the idea that you're now just running around.
It doesn't switch, it just fires. Middle click for grenade, left click for bullets. That's it.
Oh, hello, flesh poos!
Where did you
go? Eggs for ham.
I need to change the weapon because this kind of setup is is gonna get me killed. I mean, I like the versatility. But the lack of easy switch is a no-no.
Well, what did you use to switch it to?
B. And that's the thing, if I hit B, then it only fires. It doesn't switch, but I don't know how to switch back.
You don't switch back and forth. It's two keys, two weapons. The gun has two triggers.
Oh. Yeah, but okay, maybe then it's just not loaded. I guess I didn't load the primary barrel, whatever, then.
Oh shit!
Electricity! Everything happening at once!
Hey, it's goddamn sirens, man! This is a motherfucker! Man! Get out of here! Thank you! I have 29 health!
I'll dropkick
you! Yes, Law! Do it.
Dropkick that, bitch! Oh!
Where is this? Oh, that's someone's hammer. I'm not
taking
that.
I think the berserker died there. British
weather. Yes, great god.
Oh, as if taking the damages for some balcony jumping.
Just because you jumped instead of just running off.
Oh.
Okay, let's see now. Yes, do you feel?
You even feel, bro.
Oh, come on, Bong Kong, you only died at the end of the round, mate. It's not like you're strapped.
Where is it? Whoops! Where did I put it?
You do.
No, it's key reassignment shenanigans.
She's pressed B to throw cash and fired a grenade.
Yep.
Is that what's happened? Excellent.
Yes, and now I don't remember where I put the money throwing thing.
Was a nice surprise for him, though.
You want money? Here, have a grenade.
Yeah. Oh, armor has spawned. We're getting serious, I guess.
I don't like this area. I'm gonna run to that sharpshooter icon over there.
I'm coming outside. I think. Oh, balcony. Balconies are dangerous.
Oh, yeah, it's combat armor.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. In the previous round, I was just. It was just not loaded.
Strike! Strike, mate!
Take that. Dropkick that. Okay, I need to run off from the siren a little bit.
Let's get out of here.
Let's.
Ah, bloke.
Yeah.
I can't blow them up if they're too close.
Oh my god, with the sirens already, will you please?
Yoink. Thank you.
Seriously.
This is not a good place to be. We should be downstairs, outside somewhere.
Yep. There's
someone behind you.
Let's work on that.
Am I over here? Unless that's the one you've just called out.
Yeah. Do you want it?
No, I'm good for the time being, boss.
Lore, ammo?
Sure.
Flesh pound! Two flesh pound!
1 pound, 2 pound, flesh pound. Her, okay. I'm following the icons. Oh. I will drop kick you, fucker.
Old habits die hard, man. Yes. Me and this dude just both jumped at the same time when we heard the Husk rocket launcher charging up. Seems a bit more effective in this patch than it was last patch, because it seemed even though you jump, they'd still manage to clip you a little bit. Whereas now
okay,
you can...
Okay, I'm outside.
Back to jumping rockets again.
Shooting my way for crawlers. I hear sirens.
Thank you.
Oh, sirens dead.
Zed's dead, baby. Zed's dead.
Seriously, right between his legs. Woo-hoo. I mean, by between, I mean through. So annoying when that happens.
Oh! We've got a real fight ahead. It is over.
Wave 10, man!
You took some hits there. Patch yourself up.
So is this the Patriarch?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh.
I think we're already
shit.
Here. Oh god, don't even look at me, pistol. Hurt your guys. RPG. Yes, give me that immediately. Yes.
You earned the money. Now spend it.
Oh dear, you're just the charitable man.
Take this.
Charitable man. Dropping RPGs all over the place.
Spare ammo.
I bet one of you wets their pants before this is over.
I'm about to shut the pod.
This area seems pretty open for a Patriarch battle. I don't know how I feel about this. I mean, it's a good position, we get good sights on him, so it's not a terrible position, I guess.
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Get back to work. So far, but I'm not loving
the quiet. Hands
down. Let's take a personal hand in this. How tedious.
Aim for his emissive power core. It's a vulnerable zone.
His power core?
Yes.
Okay.
I don't know if that's his front or if that's like his backpack. I think it might be his backpack.
Might be backpack, yeah, because if I'm thinking about the railgun aiming, then it highlights something in his middle.
Well, I have a rocket launcher. I'm shooting people in the back with those is something I'm good at.
Oh my.
Oh!
What?!
We're already done.
Who the hell killed him?
I think he might have glitched out, maybe?
I bought 14 rockets or 13 rockets. I wanna use them. Come on now.
Medicine master.
Well, there you go. That was a thing.
Oh, new record for large Zed kills. 16.
Okay.
farmhouse. That's quite a good map.
There's dude out there.
I'm up forever.
Yeah.